of 509 pounds, Darren Young, Titus O'Neil, the Prime Time Player.
The man on his way to the ring is worth millions and millions and millions and millions of dollars.
Tonight. Oh, big elbow. That should do it. A stiff axe handle. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Did you hear how his leg connected? He was able to reverse that.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Young really upping his game here with his heavy hitting offense.
Reversal.
Collar and elbow battling for control.
He's got him up.
Hey, what a main event we have here tonight.
Oh, yeah. The WWE Universe is going to want to hold on tight for that one. I think we're going to see a rivalry taken to the next level in that huge main event. DDT. He makes the tag. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Match this is going to be. And he gets back in the ring. This could be the beginning of the end here for Titus O'Neil. Outlaw, huge shot.
And there's the reversal.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, what a painful kick. Oh, man, that may have knocked him out cold. Oh, hey, nice reversal. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Nice reversal. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
Oh, the real deal, showing great ring presence there.
And he tags out. And he missed that one.
What a tag team match this has been.
And there's the reversal.
Look at these two jockey for position.
How do you even walk after a shot like that?
Did you hear how his leg connected?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He winced, and Outlaw gets the shoulder up and one.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Outlaw, an impressive show of power by Darren Young as he kicks out.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Not today. Too fast. Oh, what a brutal shot.
He was able to reverse that.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize?
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
That'll leave a mark.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Caught the leg. Wow.
Whoa, I doubt O'Neal expected that.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Man, this has been a great matchup.
He's seen it all. Here he comes.
He makes the tag. You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
He swung wild with that one.
Out. Man, there's no getting up from that. We got a cover.
One, two. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
Titus O'Neil gets the win.
Make it this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here are your winners, Darren Young, Titus O'Neil, the Prime Time Players.
Wow, what a match. What an effort by these combatants.
And boy, did that submission hold look painful.